If you're struggling to pour clean, simple latte art like this, you could be pouring too fast. Firstly, a fast milk flow will always lead to splashing out the crema, which will leave you with a milky canvas. Pouring faster also means you have to rush your pattern, which will often mean it looks messy. This pour took 9.5 seconds. Instead, slow down your milk flow. It will not only give you time to set the crema, but give you more time to execute the pattern cleanly. This pour took 14.6 seconds.